Hi, welcome back to Sport TV programs. Now you're staying with me, Kalina. Yesterday, a Thai mixed double badminton players participated in the 2021 Olympic Games in Japan, and they won the first gold medal for Thailand. Follow up on the movement on the report first.
Hello, now you're staying with me, Diamond. Today we're with athlete and coach. Hello, coach, and hello, athlete. Okay, let's interview the coach feeling first.
I think it's quite a hard work. Anyway, comparing to other team, our team seems to have more potential as we have been practicing regularly all in all. I am so grateful we have got this reward.
How did the athletes prepare to compete in this race?
Before the competition, we have a very hard training session together. We have to get daily adjust to playing style to go well with each other. Our team has a smaller physical that disadvantage of the opponent, but we have the advantage of agility.
That's right. That gives us a competitive advantage. We spend no less than 6 hours training a day. We can say that we train hard.
Did you encounter any obstacle or problem during your training?
There are some. Before we succeed, we have faced many failures and obstacles. But we never give up. We spend time in the fitness and rest so that the body away ready to compete.
How do you feel after won the Olympic gold medal of Thailand first sport?
I'm very happy and proud at the same time. Thank my coach that helped us in the training. Thank you, Neil, for training with me until we got this award. And finally, thank you for all the encouragement from everyone that has been sent to us until now.
Today we have special fan of both athletes to congratulate and explain their feeling. Okay, what's your name?
My name is Emily.
And you?
I'm Jessie.
Where are you from?
We are from Philippines.
Okay. How long have you been following and why did you come to follow?
It's about 2 years maybe. At the time, I went there with my friend. I really love it and follow about this sort of sport.
Congratulations to you both for the first gold medal of Thailand. It was a gold medal that make Thai people really happy. I'm so glad about your success. Thank you for your work hard.
Thank you. Hello. I'm happy to you guys. I follow and watch every match. I watched the match yesterday. I was really excited. My friends like and follow you guys the same, but today she can't come. She recorded a video for you guys.
Hello, first I would like to congratulations two of you, and you guys makes me interested in sport because I used to not like sport, but 2 years ago, I turned on the TV and had your interview. It's very impressive. After that, I followed all your competition. You guys are my impression and idol. I will always support you. And I know you are very competitive, but please don't overdo it. I want you guys to take good care of yourself. Eat delicious food, get enough sleep, find some time to relax and have fun. Don't put too much pressure on yourself to compete. And I always cheering for you guys fighting. Love you, bye.
Okay, it's over a special period. Cole, do you have anything to say to the fans?
Thank you for everyone. Encouragement today. We are going to keep practicing and develop for the better quality. We are not going to let our fan down.
Okay, thank you everyone.
Double badminton. Congratulations to both badminton player and coach. Now time is up for sport TV programs. See you next time. Bye.
Badminton. Badminton is one of the most popular sports because it is a sport that uses light equipment to play. All you need is a racket and a shuttlecock. You can play this game although if you have only two players. However, badminton began to spread in European countries. Badminton is similar to tennis, but it can be played within the building and don't worry about white or snow in winter. In addition, Europeans who migrated to the Americas, they brought badminton to the public, including foreign countries in Asia and Australia under the British colony. The Netherlands has widely brought badminton to their country. The badminton has spread to different parts of the world, including Thailand.